everybody, Mudgee here with Let's Grow It. We got the follow-up video to our SRHS kitchen garden. We got our shovels in the ground. We planted our first Viscount and cherry tree, Viscount and Van cherry tree today. We've got high bush blueberries going in the ground right now. People behind me here getting to work on that. We got a rhubarb patch that was donated to us. We're getting put in. All this stuff's been donated. People of Sussex and surrounding area have been really blessing us with their donations and their kindness, and we get everybody out here getting their hands dirty. Things are starting to happen. It's still May. We got lots of time, but we really appreciate, keep those donations coming. Let's take you on a tour. Hey, Logan.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Working on the garden for the Sussex Regional High School.
Oh yeah, you gonna go to the school someday?
Yeah.
You really get to enjoy the outcome of this by the time you go to school, won't you?
Yeah.
What part of the garden are you working on?
The rhubarb patch.
The rhubarb patch. Awesome.
I helped organize which spot was which kind of blueberries, because there's about four or five different kinds in there. Maybe three, I don't know. And then there's some rhubarb back there. I wrote down how much we have back there too.
Good work.
It's always more fun to share with everyone. It's always more fun to share with everyone. Your friend, if you have three, give one to your friend and me. It's always more fun to share with everyone. It's always more fun.
Go, second video, the follow-up, SRHS kitchen garden. Danny Reeker, we got our shovels in the ground today. How's things going?
Yeah, first day at the land, and we have a couple of trees in. We have 11 blueberry plants planted. We got some rhubarb planted there, as you can see in the background. We have some land tilled up, just waiting for a few more blueberries, and then we'll put some strawberry plants in as well.
Cool. Then we're gonna go move over to the vegetable side of it all. And I've heard there was some good donations on the seeds, but we're kind of lacking a little bit.
Right. This week we had a donation from Vessi Seeds of some watermelon and cantaloupe and some honeydew melon, and then a little bag of corn. And so what we're looking for the garden aspect is some carrot seeds, some parsnip seeds, some beet seed. And you can see by the land that we have behind us, we can use a fair amount of it, and that'll be able to go to the sharing club as it grows.
Perfect. And high school's getting involved. You're going to use some of that for culinary classes and stuff too, maybe?
Yeah, especially with the squash and the melons, some carrots, some parsnip beets. I guess they're thinking about using just about everything we're going to grow, try some different things out. They're very excited about it. Here in the fall, they're willing to come out and help harvest some with our agriculture class. And I know a couple of the kids and the teacher has even decided that maybe they would like to come and help look after it some this summer.
Cool. So, things are getting started here, still May, lots of time, but the sooner we get it in, the better. We appreciate your donations.
Thank you.
Keep them coming. As you can see through the videos today that we've shown, some hands have gotten dirty, the community's getting involved, it's awesome. We're growing it, and we'll keep the videos coming. Anything you want to add?
Thanks a lot, everybody. Really appreciate your support, your emails, and your donations. Thank you.
Perfect.
Let's grow it.
Let's grow it. Hey, Mudgee here, Let's Grow It. We got the follow-up video on our SRHS.